name is Kelli Gapinski, and this is my third year of teaching, my first year being back in Clear Lake. I taught 2 years in Washington, Iowa as a behavior-focused teacher, and then now I am the level 3 teacher at the middle school. I am a 2013 graduate from Clear Lake High School, and then I went to Luther College, got my degree in education. Coming back to Clear Lake was always something that I thought about, but I didn't know an opportunity would happen so soon in my career. It's something that it was too good to pass up, and I'm really happy to be back home. As a student in the Clear Lake school system, I had a lot of fond memories and a lot of teachers that made a big impact in my life, which helped me make my decision of becoming a teacher. Coming back to Clear Lake has always been a dream of mine, especially with being part of a caring and supportive staff. I remember them as my teachers, and now I get to have some of my past teachers as my current colleagues. And so that's been a really cool kind of full circle experience, but I've been really enjoying being back and just kind of paying it forward to the community that helped raise me. Being a Clear Lake Lion is someone who is driven to show up and do their best every day and working for a common goal. New to this position, I've noticed that when I work with students in the small group setting, it's been really beneficial to help them meet their goals. I'm currently a master's student, and I've realized through my coursework that collaborating with the general education teachers is really beneficial for both them and myself as we learn how to meet students at different levels and different needs. And moving forward, one of my goals as a special education teacher here at the middle school is to collaborate not just with my colleagues around me, but even, you know, start making connections for the high school and helping those transitions go smoother as well. I think part of the most rewarding part of my job is seeing my students succeed and when they have those aha light bulb moments. And I love when they know that they can do it, and so I've been working a lot on the social-emotional piece with them as well. I hope that they understand that they can do it, and when they feel that success, they know that they can keep going.